I thought I was dead, says French judoka as partner released over domestic violence accusations. Margaux Pinot, a judoka with the French national team, plans to appeal a decision by a Paris court to not pursue a conviction against her partner, whom she accuses of domestic abuse, her lawyer Rachid Madid told CNN.
For the full story, visit the link in the bio. To be notified about new breaking stories, subscribe to this channel and click that bell icon.